With the Pioneer DDJ FLX10, if you don't have Serato Pro, it gets you with the fader. You can be playing on side A, and as soon as you tap it just a little bit, it's gonna immediately have side B at full volume. However, if you have Serato DJ Pro, it will give you the option under mixer, and this only pops up when you have your mixer connected, to edit the crossfaders. So the default will have it at fast. However, you can switch it to middle and even switch it to all the way slow.